Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there. What kind of trouble are you in?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you, too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I have the safe house. It's more of an armory.
Wait.
There's one inside.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. All right. Genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are...
Damn it!
Simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay, well, now he's talking to himself.
Yeah. Bill?
Joel, this way. Up we go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was.